أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم How are you all? Today our class is about maths. First recite dua with me Rabbi Zidni Ilma Oh my Lord, increase my knowledge. This is our maths book beta. Open your book. Open page 37. First we have to write date and day. Our topic is making 10. Making 10. Write down all the possible pairs of numbers that make 10. Write down all the possible pairs of numbers that make 10. हमको ऐसे pairs लिखते हैं बेटा numbers के जो दो number मिलके 10 बनाए. Okay? First has been done for us. Check. 10 plus 0 equals to 10 or 0 plus 10 equals to 10. It means 10 plus 0 equals to 10. अगर हम 10 plus 0 लिखेंगे वो भी 10 बनाएगा और अगर हम 0 plus 10 करेंगे तो वो भी 10 बनाएगा. ठीक है, तो चलिए आइए pairs बनाना सीखते हैं. ठीक, this is my candy chart. ये मेरा candy chart है. On Monday Mummy give me 9 candies. 9 candies. On Monday, 9 candies. 9 candies. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. But I want to make it 10. मुझे इसे 10 बनाना है. मम्मी ने मुझे 9 candies दी है, पर मैं उसको 10 बनाना चाहता हूँ. तो मुझे कितनी कैंडीज इसमें मिलानी होंगी. सो हाउ मच कैंडीज आई हैव टू ऐड इन इट. काउंट विद मी. हाउ मेनी बॉक्स इज एम्प्टी. वन ओनली. सो आई विल ऐड वन. इट विल मेक 10. आई ऐड वन कैंडी. सो 9 प्लस 1 इक्वल्स टू 10. नाउ आई गॉट हाउ मेनी कैंडीज. 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10. 9 plus 1 equals to 10. Now we will write 9 plus 1 equals to 10. 9 plus 1 equals to 10. I ate all my candies. Now I have only one. But I want to make it 10 again. So, how I will make? I have only one. How many I have to add in it? So, I will get 10 candies. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 boxes are empty. I need 9 more candies. Now, I add 9 candies. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9. 1 plus 9 equals to 10. 10 altogether. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 candies altogether. 1 plus 9 equals to 10. So we will write 1 plus 9 equals to 10. 9 plus 1 equals to 10. 1 plus 9 equals to 10. We change the number position only. Number position, see 9. Before 9 is here and 1 is here. Now in this one, 1 is here and 9 is here. Okay, first number, we change the number position but the answer will remain same. हम अगर number को आगे पीछे भी कर देंगे जिनको हम add कर रहे हैं, आंसर हमारा वही आएगा 10. 9 प्लस 1 10. 1 प्लस 9 10. ऑन ट्यूजडे माय मदर गिव मी 8 कैंडीज. 8 कैंडीज. काउंट विथ मी. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. बट आई वांट 10. सो हाउ आई विल मेक इट 10. हाउ मेनी कैंडीज आई विल ऐड इन इट. सो इट विल बिकम 10. How many boxes are empty? Count with me. 1, 2. So it means I need how many candies? 2. वन टू, नाउ आई ऐड टू कैंडीज, वन टू, सो वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स सेवन एट, एट एंड वन टू, एट प्लस टू मेक्स वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स सेवन एट नाइन टेन, एट प्लस टू मेक्स टेन, सो वी विल राइट एट प्लस टू इक्वल्स टू टेन, और वी चेंज द पोजिशन ऑफ नंबर, वी विल राइट टू प्लस एट इक्वल्स टू टेन, ओके. On Wednesday, my mother gave me how many candies? 7 candies. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 candies. But I want 10. So how I will make it 10? How many I have to add in it? How many candies I have to add in it? Count with me. 1, 2, 3. 3 boxes are empty. So I will add 3 more candies. So it will become 10. 3, I add 3, 7 plus 3 make 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 7 plus 3 make 10, or 7 plus 3 equals to 10, so we will write 7 plus 3 equals to 10. Or we change the position of the number, 3 plus 7 equals to 10. 7 plus 3 equals to 10. 3 plus 7 equals to 10. On Thursday, my mother gave me 6 candies. 6 candies, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. But I want 10. I want 10. So how I will make it 10? How many boxes are empty? How many candies I need to make it 10? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 candies. 4 candies. 1, 2, 3, 4. 6 plus 4 equals to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10. 6 plus 4 equals to 10. We will write 6 plus 4 equals to 10, or we change the position of the number, 4 plus 6 equals to 10. 6 plus 4 equals to 10. 4 plus 6 equals to 10. On Friday, my mother gave me 5 candies. How many candies? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 candies. But I need 10. So how many I have need more? I need 5 more candies to make it 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 more candies to make it 10. 5 orange candies, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 5 black candies, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 plus 5 equals to, count with me all together, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10 candies all together, 5 plus 5 makes 10, so we will write 5 plus 5 equals to 10, or we will write 5 plus 5 equals to 10, 5 plus 5 equals to 10, 5 plus 5 equals to 10, okay, I hope you all understand it, do practice making 10, take care of yourself, Allah Hafiz.